really know about an engineer. I guess I thought they were like something like Bob the Builder type people that were like, we can do this. And then they like had like hammers and like yellow hard hats. But now I know they're like design things and they work with a lot of different things. So it was pretty cool. I liked it.
The idea is to introduce girls to engineering in general and to see that it's fun and interesting and varied. And the reason we're doing this is because we have experienced in our outreach programs at Berkeley that by high school age, a lot of girls have already tuned out of careers in engineering.
I've never really been big on math, but a lot of the stuff that we did today was more, you know, they took math and made it interesting, and they took science and made it, you know, fun to do. It was really interesting.
They're going to learn things from electrical engineering and computer science, how to program, how to do robotics, what robotics is. They're going to learn about optics. We have field trips planned. They're going to go to Pixar and Lawrence Hall of Science. They'll learn about nano engineering and big data.
It's the first day and I've learned about a lot about what engineering is. Before I just thought it was more of building and technology, but it's a lot more like creativity and new ideas.
Well, there are a lot of definitions for an engineer, but I guess the most simple one is like a person who designs things, a person who makes new technology and makes things better.
They're bright. They're so fun and excited and happy, and I can tell that each one is really gonna, you know, gonna take something from the program.